Earlier, stray animals fallen into canals, wells were rescued manually, which involves more manpower and sometimes causes severe injuries during rescue operation. Thus, to overcome the severe problem, we have developed rescue vehicle on Mahindra pickup with crane and winch facility, which can reach up to a depth of 25 meters and can lift load of 2000 kgs.
Fire cum rescue vehicle are up till now available on big commercial vehicles, which are very expensive as well as very difficult to move in narrow lanes and by lanes. To overcome this problem, we have developed and designed fire cum rescue vehicle having water tank capacity of 800 liters on Mahindra pickup, which can move efficiently and conveniently in narrow lanes and by lanes. It is equipped with imported Italian make jetting pump having 1400 psi operating pressure with 40 lpm water flow, coupled with imported split shaft PTO for operating both fire and hydraulic pump.
We have also provided two more winches, one in the front and other at the rear side for towing and carrying breakdown vehicles.